The eagle has landed. They were four simple words, but for the world that watched, they heralded the age of human space exploration. I'm Canadian astronaut Bob Thirsk on board the International Space Station. It's an honor to celebrate the 40th anniversary of the Apollo 11 mission with all of you at the Canadian Air and Space Museum. When John F. Kennedy made his "We Choose to Go to the Moon" speech, he gathered together the will of the American people to make what seemed to some an impossible dream become a reality. The Apollo missions did more than inspire the Americans to pursue the heights of science, technology, and exploration. They inspired the world. In fact, the first feet to touch down on the gray and desolate Sea of Tranquility were manufactured by a company based in Longueuil, Quebec, in the same city where the Canadian Space Agency now resides. The spirit of the Apollo program lives on in Canada's own space exploration endeavors. From Marc Garneau's first voyage into orbit 25 years ago to the present time of this long duration mission. Today, let's honor the dedication and the courage of the ones who blazed the trail for us. Let's follow their steps and be inspired by their leap of faith.